Met her on the way to Chicago, where she was all alone. So his eyes were asked her for a name. She smiled and looked at me. I was surprised to see that a woman like that was real.